that was it, really. You know, he'd done it, and he'd done it against Bayern Munich. You know, it wasn't against any weak side. They didn't have any luck. There was no penalties or anything like that. You could say, yeah, that was the best match. He must have. I remember him at the time. You know, I mean, at the end of the match, the dressing room was heaving with people. Everybody was so pleased and so happy that his smile on his face, you know, was just magic.